and welcome to the semi-final in Fun League. My name is Tekela and we are playing Necromantic, the new knights. We are playing Hawkster, who is playing Chorfs. This is gonna be a very, very, very hard game. He got two bulls, one with strength up. He got Claw, Mighty Blow, Dwarf, and Mighty Blow, Claw, Pile On, Guard, Dwarf. Last time we lost 3-0 against him, but we won the previously two matches, so this is going to be very much exciting. Let's see. 2020. And my team is 2160, so he's getting 140 inducements. Woo! Remember to follow me either here on Twitch or on YouTube. Not for me, just follow your favorite Blood Bowl coaches or all of them, because the more followers we get, the more awareness we will get of this fantastic game. So, without any further, let's play ball! So. Hi there, and let's have fun, fun, fun. But not as much fun as he had last time. Hopefully my dwarf, not my dwarfs, my wolves are gonna kill him. I'm gonna go for the hobgoblins, especially the hobgoblin with 5 agility. Okay, I'm gonna receive. I have two subs. I got the fame. This is not gonna be easy. No, sir. Goal gotta be to hit that one with a wolf somehow, and probably more tank, so we don't want to lose that wolf there. Ooh, this is going to be hard. Let's see, did I... Yeah. That's... Okay. Okay. This one there. Those guys up here. That one, one. Step back, step up. I want. This one over here. Just in case. And this one over here. So he hits there, he hits here. Yeah, okie dokie. Here we go. Here we go. We're playing at my stadium, so no rocks. Gonna hit him here.
Killing is my business.
Yes, it is.
And the business is good.
Very good, very good. Here we go. Okay, okay, here we go. Ah, I needed him to be injured. Oh, god damn it. Oh. didn't suck. That was a push. That's good. That we like that. Rusty. Okay, he marks here. That sucks. Now we're gonna yeah. Gonna blitz there. Get set. Oh, no. Oh, still lifts. Got a high on. Oh, he lifts. He got a foul. Yes! Oh! No. I'm not gonna use that. So if he goes up there. No. Oh. Push here. That's okay. There and there and stay. And hit here. Follow. No, Rick. Well. Damn. Well, he was Nichols. So.
Ring out, Janine.
fucking sack the ball. Which he does. Gonna sidestep to here. Oh no! This is going one down very fast. One way very fast. Oh! Shit, shit, shit. I needed that. Come on. God damn it. Just can't hurt them. Already 2 outs, two good pieces. Ah! I knew this is going to be hard. Yeah, I don't know. Well, you're gonna see him killing me instead. Like last match. Just like last match. Oh, no, 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 no. This is not good. Still, gotta re-roll it. Last time I couldn't kill anything either. Oy, 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 oy. And he still have his wizard. And we are in turn 3. Ha! And I already lost four pieces. This is not good. No, sir. Not even a scratch. Come on! That could have ended better. All he had to do was roll four plus. Thank you. Come on. That was a bad bounce. Bad bounce. Does he follow up there, or does he stay? He doesn't have to do anything because he just. Gets up. It's a 4+. Wait. 3+. 2+. Oh, back up. But now I'm on the pocket. That's a Danish thing. As in screwed. Region. Hate chops. I have said it before and I will say it again. I hate chops. Oh my god, there's really nothing I can do. At all. Bye bye, Zebra. Yeah. H for yours. That's a reroll. Nope. Okay. Wow. Nope, can't hurt them. Ow, I. Come on, not even a scratch. Hopefully we're gonna get revenge another day. This is Mission Impossible. He needs to go down here to have a scoring threat. 4+, 4+. Come on. Fail at going for it or something. You're probably gonna make it. +3, +4+. +4+, 4+. Ah, God damn it. What can you do? What can you do? Nothing. There is nothing for me to do. Come on, just take one out. Nope. God damn it. Just take out whatever he wants. He's gonna pile on. He might as well pile on to get the injury. I would. It just doesn't matter. Never, 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 never. now where's the blitz? When you need it. Yeah, I'm not gonna stand there and just... be crushed. Never ever. What can you do? Nothing. You can do nothing. Come on!
It's the curse of the GFI.
It's the curse of everything. Not just the GFI, the everything. Come on! Doesn't have any APO. And I'm like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. 3 men down from start. What's a push? Thank you. I'm alive, I'm alive, ooh, ooh, I'm alive. Fangless doesn't have. Doesn't have tackle. My tackle wolf is out here. Just badly hurt though. That's. He's, at least he's alive for next match, next season, because I don't think I'm gonna go to the final. Well, it would be a miracle. Seen worse. Depends on where he goes. Bully, 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 bully. That's not cool. It ain't cool. Come on! Not a scratch. Is your paddle on here? Yeah, it is very depressing. I think so too. Come on, give me a break. No breaks, no breaks at all. Nope. Still nothing. Mini breaks. No injuries. Ah! Well, I knew this was going to be hard. Especially when you just... gonna hit there and then foul. Oh shit. Should have gone down there. Doesn't matter. What are you? Oh, gonna pile on. foul. Ref. Sure thing. He gonna foul, he had to foul. Just hope to survive. Nope. Well, he lost the movement, but at least he's alive. I'm just gonna get chopped to pieces here. Yes. Yeah, it is. what world did he think that it wasn't over? shoot. But it's like championship ladder. You have a good team and it's going well until you end up playing against Chorfs, and then you have no team. Can I kill anything? Hey, a stop to a point. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Did kill the ghoul there. How about this one? He missed next game, so we don't have any ghouls. Yeah, well, we're gonna buy one, but sure, why not? I'm gonna kill that one. Come closer. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna try to kill him. he's dead. He's dead. Nope. Oh, fucking. It's like you see. Can't you just die? Not even one. There you might as well reroll it. Oh, well, it's last turn. Guess not. Gonna hand it over. 4 catch, no problem. You're gonna score. Doesn't matter. Why risk it? Why risk that? Now he can, now! Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. When you don't take them, when you don't take them out, you don't have a chance. That just proves it. Hooray! So he's dead, as expected. Well, he didn't. There it is. There it is. Now it's confirmed. So we don't have Zebra next match. We don't have Lithrin next match. We don't have Warlike Fangless next match. We need to buy a ghoul. See if he can survive. That's a pretty rough 400. Let's see. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching. I'll be back another day with some more Blood Bowl. Remember to follow me either here on Twitch or on YouTube. Until next time, take care and bye from now.